Hello friends, myself Harshit Tomar. My topic is password cracking and brute force. What is password? Storing of character for authentication and log and on computer, web applications, softwares, files, network, mobile phones and your life. Second is compromise, A to Z, 0 to 9, symbols and space. An overview on password cracking. Password cracking is a term used to describe the penetration of network system or resources with or without the use of tools to unlock a resource that has been secured with a password. Password cracking concept. Password cracking is an illegal purpose to gain unauthorized access. Second is to retrieve password for authorized access purpose, misplacing, missing due to various reasons. Password security. Don't use your old password. Don't use working or private email for every website registration such as games, news, etc. What is security? Protect your private data stored in the disk or transfer between any computer or any network device. Why is so important? In the information age, we will be going online more and provide more personal information, email, electronic transfer, and business transaction, example commerce. Password characteristic, no short length, no birthday or phone number, real name, company name. Don't use complete words. Password cracking techniques. First is dictionary attacks, then brute forcing attacks, then hybrid attacks, syllable attacks, then rule-based attacks. Password cracking tools. The top three password cracker were. First is Can and Able, the top password recovery tool for Windows. Second is John the Ripper, a powerful, flexible and fast multiple platform password as hack crackers. Third is TSC Hydra, a fast network authentication cracker which supports many different services. Thank you.